Truck, I'm sure it was a hot shot or whatever, but it's just funny. You could tell, like, their maintenance, they were probably laying on the concrete in their tent shop or whatever. Definitely some do-it-yourself work. I mean, it is what it is. It's a 12-year-old truck. I don't know if any of you have been in the market for a diesel truck, but last 2 years, you can't find them under 40 grand. If you do, it's like a clapped out 6.0 with a quarter million miles on it, or maybe like a second or third gen Cummins that's just beat to death. Especially up here in Pennsylvania, winters are hard. They put brine on the road, so it just eats these trucks up, so everything's pretty rusted out. You gotta kinda know what to look for. But I got a great deal on this one. I had to drive probably 3 hours to get it, but it's in pretty good shape for what it is. Like I said, you could tell some things just aren't 100%, but whatever, it is what it is. It is 2011 6.7 Lariat package, so it has the two-tone, has a nice two-tone interior, leather heated seats and everything, sunroof. It's pretty loaded up. I mean, Ford was definitely ahead of its time in 2011, whenever it came out with this body style, which this by far is probably my favorite body style truck out there, whatever. Everyone loves the older ones, they love the OBS, I love the dent sides, I just, something about them. My dad had one when I was a kid, no lift 35s, I just remember hitting the sickest mud holes in it. It was a blast, but like I said, I mean, it's on 35s as it said, stock wheels, has Fox shocks, I guess like a little leveling kit. Like I said, you could definitely tell it was used for towing. It's all set up. It has, I don't even know what these orange airbags are, whatever, in the front springs, but it has the helper bags in the back. It's just funny, man. Like, you can tell, obviously, they had the bed off, missing one of the bolts there, but like, what is going on up here? Say hi. Say hi, girls. I don't know if it's just me, but something ain't lining up. Yeah, like I said, clean Carfax, but you could definitely tell that there's been some work done. Oh, Pennsylvania, thank you. Thank you for the most useless process on earth. Truck. If anyone's familiar with Pennsylvania, I don't know if they do it in other states, but they do this process, it's called tar and chipping, where they mill the road, and instead of repaving it, they just cover the whole road in tar and then cover it in gravel. So basically, it ruins your truck, ruins your car. Anyone that lives in the area, just dust everywhere, dust all over people's houses, it's a nightmare. I don't know why they do it. I'm sure there's some kind of reasoning behind it, but, yeah, I don't know, I definitely gotta get this figured out, probably pull the bumper off, strain it out. I'm not sure what I want to do with the color, like, any kind of suggestions. I was thinking to do the bezel in red, match it with the red, maybe do this red too, the fat bars, and then keep this all the tan. And then do the bumpers and the fender flares in the red, and then just keep the two-tone on the bottom. Take the fender, or take the running boards off, and then do black wheels. Seems like every two-tone truck like this I see, though, has like the big polished wheels or the big chrome wheels. a huge fan. I like black. I've always had black trucks or white trucks. I'm just not quite sure what I want to do there yet. But like I said, it has 35s on it already. I don't even know. TBB tires. I don't even know what them are, man. Some kind of recaps or something. But like I said, I haven't done anything to this truck at all. I've literally bought it and drove it. That's it. Like I said, it's just the little things like this. What is going on here? I mean, come on. You guys have nice exhaust there. Straight pipe the whole way back. Sounds freaking amazing. This is my first diesel truck. I had a bunch of 1500s, Ford, Chevys, everything. Had a bunch of Jeeps too. The interior is really nice. Like I said, it has the sunroof. Everything's super clean. I mean, it was well taken care of. There's just it's just weird little things. Like I said, I haven't done anything with it yet. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet. I don't know. I definitely need some ideas. Definitely needs some bigger wheels and some color match. Trying to bring some of this stuff back to life. Trying to do some new fog lights, some headlights. But all around, I'm happy with it. I mean, like I said, fully deleted, has the tune, it runs amazing. Pulls super hard. There's a little bit of blow by, but that's going to be expected when a 12-year-old truck. They had the solid axle in the front too, so that's one thing that GM kind of one-ups Ford, is a ride quality. I tell everyone, you want a nice luxury truck, buy a GM. If you want a solid work truck, definitely buy a Ford, but I mean, it's not terrible for what it is. Some of them don't coil springs or something, it's going to help a little bit in the front. It's a leaf, solid axle, leaf spring truck, so it kind of is what it is. What is going on there?
Hey, I'm trying to get you guys some videos driving this thing. first wheel was lifted.